is the Vidga curtain rail from IKEA. We had the 140 centimeter or 55 inches. So there. Ones here are for the edge there, so you will need to buy a ceiling holder aside from this one because we are going to install it like directly to the ceiling. We won't use like the bar, so we did not buy the what do you call that,
ceiling holder,
so we just gonna use our screw instead. So the two curtain rails is just enough for this one. So this is how it looks from the ceiling. So we'll screw in here, so this one here. So instead of using the ceiling holder, we just screw it directly from here. And then we put another screw in there in the middle as well. So here's the curtain. So there, those with the wheels, that is the one. So I was not able to show how I really put it on. This one, the wheels, the one with the wheels on the side, that is where you're going to put in here. So you have to remove this one first, or do not add this one, the one in the edge yet. So you have to put the curtain first, and then that's the time you're going to
add the one to the edge.